is Carmen from Super Crafty Cat, and today's video I'm going to show you how to make this cute plushie. You're going to need some paper, and you're going to need a pencil or whatever you want to use today, a Sharpie in gray, light pink, and black. So we're going to begin with a curve like this, and then an inch long line, and then another curve for the ears, and then we'll make a nice and big curve. So, and then the little feet for pushing. Then afterwards you make the butt of Pusheen, and then you start to make the tail.
Make sure you show people.
And the second one and the third one will then cover the whole entire top. Now we're going to do the back stripes. So the back one will be a little smaller than the front one. Now we're going to do the head stripes. Now I'm going to be doing the face and the whiskers. For all of the details and stripes. I'm starting out with the whiskers, but of course you can start out by whatever you want. And the outline is done. And you can take a little close up. So now, you're gonna start with coloring the mouse with your light pink or any kind of shade of pink that you wanted. So, I'm just gonna color in that little tiny thing. I don't know what kind of form it is, but no. So, the gray.
What are you doing with the gray?
And now, with the gray, I'm gonna color in the whole entire body. And now your machine is done. And what you can do is you can just do a bubble. You can just put the machine in bubbles down here. Whatever you want. But you don't need to do it if you don't want to. All done.
Thanks for watching.
And thanks for watching. And please subscribe in the link down in the box down below.